Hi there, this week we're doing a really beautiful tonal flower with pinks and greys, and this flower is a rhododendron but blown up to a bigger size. You're going to learn lots of lovely techniques of laying on different shades of shadow, and we're going to be coming back to this project to finish it and make it into a beautiful picture.